We aren't the only ones who have a tough time getting around during a major snowstorm. KMBC 9's Diane Cho spent the day with emergency responders in Kansas City to see how they get around when the weather gets bad. Diane?
Well, our EMS crews say that sometimes getting around on the sidewalk is just as difficult as getting to the call itself. And oftentimes, they'll end up having to clear a path of their own just to get the stretcher inside the home.
I can't make it up that one.
Just like the rest of us who don't have four-wheel drive, emergency responders also have a tough time getting around on snow-packed roads.
Well, it makes it pretty tough. The rigs are just two-wheel drive, and they'll get stuck pretty often in the snow.
Walmart, just saying.
But in a field, when seconds matter, minutes could mean all the difference.
We just try to do our best getting there when we can.
In a worst-case scenario, most fire companies in Kansas City, she says, now have a paramedic on board, so if they can't get there in time, someone else can.
Which they just started doing that this last year or so, so that helps a lot.
In this case, Mary Seymour and her partner have a call off Blue Ridge and 40 Highway for someone having chest pains. Luckily, highways are clear enough. They arrive without any problems, and the patient seems to be okay. But the next time they get the call, they know the road ahead may not always be this easy.
So obviously we can't get the calls as quickly as we would if the roads were dry, but we'll get there eventually.
And the fire department now has 7 pickup trucks available to paramedics in the event that they do get stuck out there so that they can get a ride from them to get wherever they need to go. Reporting live tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
And Diane, they also tell us when they get stuck in residential areas, more often than not, neighbors will come out and dig them out of the snow to help them get to where they need to go.